Hi, good morning all. My dear students, in this new class, we are starting our new chapter. Unit number 7, let's add and subtract. Look at this picture. A family is going to somewhere. Look here, can you see it? Who were they? Maybe a father, a mother and their children. Isn't it? Let's look. Where are they going? Here, Appu and Ammu are going to the carnival. Where are they going? They were going to carnival. They see Sina's footprints along the bank of the river. See, you can see the footprints of Seema, isn't it? The footprint is numbered as 1, 3, 5 and the next one is numbered as 2, 4. Okay, here is a problem for you. Fill in the numbers on Sina's right footprints. What is there? 1, 3, 5. Next number should be 7 and then it's 9. And the number of Sina's left footprints. There are 2, 4, 6 and 8. If there is another footprint, there will be 10. Okay, this is the numbering. Here we get the number by adding 2. By skipping, or we can say by skipping. We know that the number system 1, 2, 3. From 1, if we are starting from 1, we skip the next number, that is 2. Then we move to the alternate third one. It is the number 3. Likewise, we can find out the next term there. At last, they reached at the village carnival. You can see it in this picture. There are giant wheels, there are some peoples, and some of them are watching, some shops are there, isn't it? We want to find here the number of steps are written inside the circles. We want to complete the blanks, okay? First, look at the first part of the step. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 steps in the first section. So we can write it as 10 in the circle there. Then move to the next part of the step. Here they are given the answer, it's 20. Then without counting, we can move to the next blank. There should be 30. Yes, the number should be 30. The next they provided is 40. Then the last step should be 50. Okay, we get the number of steps like this. 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. Do you also get it? Next, look here. Here also there is a step. Chundan Mouse was on the 17th step. Hearing a sound, he ran up. Running like this. 17, then he jumped into 19. From there he jumped into 21. And from there he jumped into 23. Then from there, where did he jump? Yes, he should jump into 25. Then he should run to 27. Okay, do you get it? By skipping one step, he is jumping up, up, up. And look there. Chundan Frog was on the 25th step. When he saw Chundan Mouse is running, he hopped up the steps like this. First, he was in 25th step, then he moves to 13, then again 35. Then alternate will be is 40. By skipping 5 steps, he is jumping up. Scenes from the carnival. Ammu took 2 oranges. How many oranges left in the basket? There are 8 oranges total in the basket. From them, she took only 2. Then the remaining should be 6 oranges in the basket. Then next, You can see some balloons are hanging and a balloon man there. One of the kid is saying, two for me and one for my sister. The mother is holding three balloons. If she given two balloons for him, then the remaining should be one. 3 minus 3 is equal to 2 plus 1, or 3 minus 2 is equal to 1 there. Then the girl is also thinking that 1 for Appu and 2 for me, that is 3 is equal to 2 plus 1. Okay. This is your homework. Write the correct answers and put in the boxes. First number is 78. Then the next number is given. It's 80. Then 82. Then what should be the numbers next?